Yo, yo, yo. Man, we up early. We up early. We're going to try to go to Kirkwood this morning. It did snow a little bit last night, so Kirkwood's only 19 miles from where we're from, so it's probably still going to take like an hour to get there if I had to guess. And yeah, I caught a cold, if you can hear it in my voice. I caught a cold. I think it was from the two flights, but we're here, still gotta get it in. So yeah, see y'all on the mountain, man. I'm hoping there's some fresh pal out there, and I'm hoping the travel is not bad and not longer than an hour and some change, because that would be bad. Real quick, I want to show you guys this cool gadget that my mom got me for Christmas. I sent it to her, but she still got it for me. But check this out. It's a boot warmer refresher. So with us traveling and stuff like that, this is super handy to carry on the flights and stuff like that and pack it. They have like two models. This one is like a refresher and a heater. I think the other model is just like a heater or something like that, but it's pretty damn cool, man. It's pretty doggone cool. And it has like two timers, like 1 hour, like 3 hours, and 6 hours or something like that. So if y'all need something like this, let me know and I will put it, or just comment and I'll respond. Guys, we got some flurries out here. Let's check them out, check the flurries out. Let's go. And now I gotta get to work though. That's all I got. I'm not trying to be one of those people who be driving with snow all on top of the hood and roof. And then, they stop and all that shit fall off and get in everybody's face. Not cool, so. Trying to take care of what I can take care of. Nice little stretching in. We just got to Northstar. Going to Kirkwood, but they had like a couple lift delays because the weather came in. So we did a hot route, called a hot route, and we are now at Northstar. So it's a gorgeous day though. Sun's out, nice little, what they call a little bluebird. So hopefully it should be good, fun day, man. Yes, sir, ski. Yeah.
I hit some fresh pow and my nose hit. Yes, sir. All right, you finally did what I did. So sorry about that. Whew.
Said it was a successful adventure.
It was. What do you say to that, Q?
I'm kind of glad I got that one out the way, though. Like, they're a longer adventure.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Well, tomorrow's going to be long, too.
Yeah, I mean, that's like 45 minutes. Yeah, that's 45 minutes versus that whole hour.
No, it's not 45 minutes. It's like 55 minutes.
Maybe 10 minutes. But yeah.
I think we went to the break spot today. I think we're around this.
All right, so... Yes, we were going to Kirkwood, but then there was some snow, and it was like a weather delay for like an hour for the lift. So we did a hot route, like I mentioned earlier, and we went to Northstar, and it was a phenomenal day. I can't lie. Northstar, it treated us well. It was fresh pile. There were lines that weren't hit by people. It was cool, man. It was overall a good experience hitting Northstar. But like they mentioned, I am kind of glad we got that out the way. Because where we're staying, it was like an hour and some change drive, but it was just like 35 miles an hour, 45 miles an hour type speed limit. And the roads were not that great. And there were a bunch of like one lane roads along the lake. So wasn't fun. It was kind of tedious on that drive. Especially after snowboarding all day and having to come back down that road. It wasn't fun. But we knocked it out. It was cool. Everyone is injury free. So okay. Check, we're all healthy. And we're gonna get ready for tomorrow. And tomorrow, hopefully, we're gonna knock out Kirkwood. Right? Go 3 for 3?
Yes, sir.
What do you say, man? 3 for 3?
3 for 3.
Yes, sir. What do you think, Q? 3 for 3?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Catch y'all tomorrow, man. Gone.